I've always been such a huge fan of Dolly Parton. I mean, she has a big presence on screen, and I like anything with her. Let's just say her milkshake has brought me to the yard many a time. Today's movie is 9 to 5. 1980 is the year. You got Dolly Parton, Jane Fonda, Lily Tomlin, and Dabney Coleman. I mean, this movie is fizzunny. And it's also quite ahead of its time because it deals with female empowerment in the light that you got three ladies under a very egotistical and super sexist boss. But they turn the tables on him pretty well. And they end up running the company better, too. I mean, take a look at some clips.
I'm not going to bore you with a long harangue. Just suffice to say that it is a jungle out there, but if we all work together, we can cut the balls off the competition, be sitting pretty right on top of the hill.
Thank you, sir. I'm happy to be working here.
Well, you're a welcome addition, and a damn pretty one, too, if I might add.
Thank you, sir.
Now, I mean that. You should see some of the crones that have been coming through here lately. Real pathetic. Right, Violet? Oh, is Dora Lee back yet?
No.
Well, give me a little coffee then, Violet. No sugar, just a little skinny and sweet.
Yes, sir.
Working on the jungle clearance operation. Oh, the pencils.
It's all right. I'll get it.
Coffee, Violet. Now.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Mr. Hart, if you touch that phone, I'm going to jerk you clean out of the wall.
Hey, Dora,
whether you like it or not.
Don't thank me.
Will you shut up now and let me explain what happened? Can't you just
Dora,
listen?
Dora, let me loose, or I'm calling for help.
No, I don't want you to call for help. There. You won't listen, but you'll shut up and stay there. I gotta figure out what to do.
Happy to see you still have a hearty appetite. And I'll see you tomorrow.
If you keep being a good boy, you'll be out of here by the end of the week.
It's looking good. But if we're going to do this, why don't we make some changes that really count?
You know, it's just as I get older, they sag lower and lower. I don't know what to do. I don't think I've been tied up by a woman like that in quite a long time. I mean, it's been at least a week. I hope you had fun. Until next week, I'll catch you on the rebound.
Hey, we've come this far, haven't we? This is just the beginning.
And here's to the beginning.
I'll drink to that. The beginning.
Yay.